Hi guys, today we are at Katy Lee's salon. We are helping the community as residents of Broad Ripple. And Broad Ripple community authors some books of Growing Happy, Exercise, Energy, and the Breath by J.P. Rowling, How to Believe in Yourself, 83 Days to Transform, cover design, Ellen Rowling. I pass it off to my dad.
What's up, guys? We're here at Katy Lee Salon. We're supporting Aunt Kristin, supporting Broad Ripple community as local authors, Ella and I. We know that it is so important to showcase other businesses, family members, and friends. We know and understand how important and vital your financial resources are. And we would love to showcase the spaces that help our community be more joyful and connected.
Okay.
So we got some books here. Exercise, Synergy in the Breath. Ella's Growing Happy. How to Believe in Yourself. 83 Universal Ways to Transform. And again, we know, thank you guys so much for purchasing the books. We know that the purchases that are made are energy, forms of energy, connection, the stories, and we want to share some more connection. So, here we go, walking in. This is beautiful. Got Lux and Ivy.
So, that's what it is. Yeah. It's a generic
Here is Kristin inside.
Hello.
Say hello. Kristin, do you want to tell everyone what you're selling, what this business and day is about here in Broad Ripple?
Well, it's a day of celebrating being around a bunch of awesome people all day, listening to good music, having good snacks, and shopping sustainably for Christmas.
And that is the owner, Katy Lee. So, shopping sustainably here. Mm-hmm. Sustainability is a big thing in a lot of ways. Really, really helpful. How is sustainability, you feel like, is an important part of business and community?
Business and community?
Yeah.
Speaking of this event in particular,
big question. That's a big question. Well, I feel like sustainability and business connect us. I feel like, right? People want to purchase stuff here. We're showcasing, saying that this space is available for sustainably purchasable productions, right? You know, I love art, so I love the art of all of these clothing. Hopefully lots of people can come and purchase it.
No, I did not.
What is your favorite cloth or apparel here?
Right now, I'm digging corduroy, Avi. Yeah, so I'm going to say corduroy is my jam. We got some, just texture.
Like, can we touch it? We can touch it.
Fur.
Corduroy is embroidery.
Corduroy, wool, silk.
The corduroy is a book. The corduroy is a book. He has corduroy on his
leg.
He's a bear, right?
I like this one. Okay.
What is this?
That is a dress. You can pull it out.
Okay, guys, so come out, support. Woo! Look at that.
This is how you try and go to that kind of club.